I just wanted to show you what the finished product looked like. This is a pinch valve. These range from $15 to $2,000 a piece. So that's the reason why we tried to replace just the bladder. Now, this is 13 millimeter nuts. When you put this thing back together, you can see how this bottoms out on the plastic. You want to make sure that you don't over tighten these, and as you can see, that you can barely see, if not any, the black bladder. The way you test this, I'm not going to do it, but you want to push this guy in, pull this out, and in these little tanks right here, if the water starts let's just go ahead and do it. But you'll see this. You'll see that go out. It'll start flowing. That's just telling me that this is working correctly. So I reinstalled that. And we're good to go. You want to go back over here, make sure everything's working properly. It is. All right. If you have any questions, contact your supervisor. Go to aefresno.com.